Because his song is going to launch into a number entitled The Boogie Woogie Man. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.